on Taste of the Town, Food Truck Edition. Tom is out making some pizza pies, and they look good. Did you box those up?
Yeah, you know, I could eat pizza any day of the week. Yeah. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. If you have a cracker and you put like ketchup on it and cheese on it, that's a pizza to me. I mean, I'll eat any kind of pizza. So look at, I was making that pizza. I ripped my gloves. I was so excited. I like tore up my gloves, but I'm going to be eating the pizza, so don't worry about it. Yeah, we're hanging out with the Dough Riders, and you know, they've done the pivot. They had a little league, not a little league, but like a kids sports league that they had running, and it kind of went down in COVID, and so they created this. They bought an oven and everything, and I've got Cody Stetson with me. Cody, now you're the brains behind the actual pizza. You have a background in food, don't you?
Yeah, so when I was growing up in New York, my godfather owned a pizzeria
You said godfather in New York all in one
sentence. Yes. Honest to God,
where's
godfather.
Where's the pinky ring?
Michael Gorriero, yes, absolutely.
That's classic.
So he owned... He owned a pizzeria called Three Guys Pizzeria in Highland, New York, and I pretty much ate it every day. So I tasted it enough to figure it out how to make it, and worked in restaurants during college and afterwards, and think all the things came together to have Dough Riders happen at the right time.
This is so cool. And I showed you guys the oven this before. So you guys are burning wood, fresh wood every time. You got this going?
Absolutely,
like, there's no gas in there. That's like
no
real
gas.
Wood.
Right now we've got cherry wood in there. Most of the time we're using oak.
Very nice. Okay, so we're going to make some pizzas here. I'm going to make just a basic pepperoni.
Sure.
Now, this sauce is interesting because it's not real thick.
No, yeah.
All right, so how am I just kind of circling around?
Sure, yeah. Go ahead and do a nice little circle on there.
So it looks really thin to
Perfect.
Me.
Perfect. And you
so
can use this and
thing?
Go ahead and just push it towards
do
the end.
One of these things
It
now?
Does look very thin.
And
so,
why is that? This is a special sauce, you're saying.
Absolutely. So this is made from San Marzano DOP tomatoes, and we do it kind of thinner to make sure that we get the flavor that we want out of it, but you don't see your teeth marks in the sauce after you bite into that pizza.
Which I never complain about. Okay, well, you go ahead and keep working on yours
absolutely.
As well. So I've got my sauce down. Am I going pepperoni next or cheese? I'm going cheese next.
Go cheese next. Go for it.
Yeah, okay.
You could do pepperoni under or on top, either way.
Tell me some of the pizzas that you guys are making.
Yeah,
like, give me a little laundry list.
We've got some interesting ones. We've got a Goldfinger pizza that is Yukon Gold potatoes.
I love potatoes.
Sauerkraut. That one has green onions on it, and it has a mustard and sour cream base on that pizza.
That sounds funky, but I like potatoes. I don't mind sauerkraut.
A little bit different.
It's
There's some nice bacon on there, too.
Oh, there you go.
We've got our elote pizza that we talked about earlier with the lime crema. It's got a corn sauce on top with green peppers, and we could throw, again, bacon on there. We're never afraid to throw bacon on pizzas.
Amen to that. I don't know about pineapple, but bacon?
I hear you.
Double up on that.
You and I could eat pizza together.
Absolutely. So you also have a dessert. Cookie that you make.
Yeah, so we do the classic Italian pizzellis, and we do like a ricotta cannoli filling, but instead of rolling them into cannolis, we stuff them between two cookies so you get a little bit more for each one.
Oh, that's so fun. Oh, look at how beautiful that is.
Perfect.
Well, I've got Isaac over here and Noah. Now, these are Aaron's boys. Okay, fellas, grab a slice of pizza. Let's see how fast you can eat a pizza in 10 seconds. Ready? In 3, 2, 1. 1, 2. It looks like Noah's got the lead. 3. Isaac, you're going to have to take a few bites.
Well, 5. Don't let him choke.
Aren't they great?
Yeah.
Hey, you guys, look them up online, doughriders.com. They'll come to your neighborhood. They'll come to your work. They'll come to your, well, schools are out, but they'll set you up. And again, they have this beautiful wood-fired pizza on the, you know, just wherever you want to take it.
Wow.
That looks so good.
Yeah.
Right? Tom, thank you. Dough Riders is the name of that place. And get them for like a special event or something like that. We're going to have special events again.
Promise?
Have a good day. Yes.